भीमातीर निवास आया पंडरीपुर वासिने पांडुरंग प्रकाश आया विठलाय नमो नमः मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहारणे श्रीमद आनंद तीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड, जय श्री कृष्णा, नमस्ते। इट्स द 151st डे सिंस द नेशन वाइड लॉकडाउन स्टार्टेड। व्हेनेवर वन फील्स लो एंड डिस्पिरिटेड, व्हेनेवर वन फील्स इन्फीरियर टू अदर्स and suffers from severe complexes, whenever one through drooping spirits weeps alone, my soul cries out to that person, stupid child, stop crying. Remember my vibrant phrase, you are the inheritor of grace. This being so, how can one weep? How can one give in to despair? How can one wallow in distress? All the time the poor compare themselves to the middle class, the latter to the rich class, the rich class to the richest class in society. This comparison leads one to a complex and resulting despair. To such people, including myself, I have only one message. You are the inheritor of grace. When do we forget the above truth? When we hold on to our earthly parents and blame them for not being richer than they are. Dear devotee listener, never forget our King of Kings, the eternal Father of the universe, who is calling us as the inheritors of grace. At present, if the situation is bad, don't worry. A prince or princess is always a prince or a princess, even in plain clothes, even without horses and chariots, large limousines and chauffeurs, gold jewelry and gleaming diamonds. We are the inheritors of grace. Remember, we are nonpareil. Our master has sent us for a rigorous training called life, and we have to go through it. Dear listeners, at times the tunnel of life shows us various pictures: birth, death, marriage, divorce, riches, poverty, feasts and starvation. All are the play directed by him. Zindagi ek kahani hai, kabhi tikhi kabhi suhani hai, kabhi khushi mili kabhi gham mila, are jo kuch mila meherbani hai. Zindagi एक कहानी है, कभी तीखी कभी सुहानी है. Remember, we are the inheritors of grace. If our faith in him, if our attitude to life is uncomplaining, if our faith in him is firm, if we know our true royal nature, if we realize that shabby clothes are only the green room products for the royal princess in the garb of a beggar woman, the play of grace will soon end the play of life, and we will surely realize we are the inheritors of grace. Dear listeners and viewers, simple change from rags to riches is a child's play for the Lord, who is a supreme monarch. He is testing us. He is cleansing us. Do not give up. You are the nonpareil of belief and devotion. There is none like you in the world. You wear a glittering diamond in your tiara that shows you are a real inheritor of grace. Dear children of God, comparison leads you nowhere. Just be yourself and dissolve in yourself to discover your real self. Remember that you are the inheritor of grace. See the miracle taking place, sometimes early, sometimes late. But it will take place, and you will tell me, Mother, you were right. We are the inheritors of grace. Today is Ganesh Chaturthi. Sri Ganesha is the master of the world who removes obstacles. I only pray, may he remove all the secular and spiritual obstacles in our life. I wish you and everyone the best of everything in life. By Ganesha's grace, जय गणेश जय गणेश देवा, माता जाकी पार्वती पिता महादेवा। जय गणेश जय गणेश देवा, माता जाकी पार्वती पिता महादेवा। अंधन को आँख देत कोड़ियन को काया, बांझन को पुत्र देत निर्धन को माया। फूल चढ़े फल चढ़े और चढ़े मेवा, लड्डूवन का भोग लगे संत करे सेवा। लड्डूवन का भोग लगे संत करे सेवा। जय गणेश जय गणेश देवा, माता जाकी पार्वती पिता महादेवा।